students, now we have to talk about who makes our houses. Architects are responsible for designing large concrete buildings. Here something is written very important. They are talking that in older civilizations like the Indus Valley, houses were built of burnt or sun-dried bricks. Yes. Many people are required to make building, like laborers and workers. Different equipments like front loaders, dump trucks, forklifts and cranes. They all are need to make a building. Let's talk about specifically pakka houses. The houses where you live in, I'm sure that is a pakka house. Bungalows and skyscrapers are made of materials like brick, steel, iron, cement, mortar and concrete. Mortar is a mixture of finely powdered cement mixed with sand and water. It binds bricks together firmly. You can see this mixture is prepared by the laborer. They are mixing with a fixed proportional of cement, water and sand. Mixture of gravel, sand, cement and water is called concrete, and that is used to making floors, roads and pavements. Yes, bricks. Brick is the most commonly used building material because they are giving the shape, they are using to provide a shape of a building. Interesting houses in different parts of the world. Yes, this is the most important topic in this chapter. See, this is an igloo, and this kind of house people are making in the icy area. And they keep their igloos warm inside by lining the walls with animal skin. What is written here? See, the missing tribe of Assam live in houses built on stilt with thatched roofs. It keeps their houses safe from floods. Houseboats. See, this is a houseboat. So they are boats which have been converted into houses with all essential amenities. The Dal Lake in Srinagar has a number of these houseboats, and they are becoming a great tourist attraction. People are going to watch these houseboats. Thatched houses. See, these are thatched houses. Why they are called thatched houses? Because these are low-cost, eco-friendly houses, and they are made of straw and other vegetation, and they are usually found in the rural areas of India. Yes, what is this? This is houses on stilt. Where these houses are found? These houses are made on wooden bamboo stilt to keep them safe from floods and wild animals. They are mostly built on flood prone areas or thick forest. They are found in parts of Assam. Yes. Tents. If anybody's father or any relative is in force, paramilitary or the army, they know very well what kind of house is this. They are the temporary houses or tent for people who keep traveling from one place to another. Yes, in search of food or pasture for their animals. But nowadays are army persons also using these tents to making themselves safe. Okay, thank you.